four, three, two, one.
So what is so special about the Tesla coil?